Okay, let's discuss the question number 2 in your workbook, page 44. So now, let us study the question and get the clue for the question. Okay, Hamidah has 50 to 60 marbles. Okay, the problem now is I don't know the actual number that Hamidah has. Maybe it's 50, maybe it's 51, maybe it's 52, and so on. Well, maybe the highest is 60 marbles. But I know that if she counts in fours, there will be 3 marbles left. That means now I count in 4. 4 marbles in one group. 4 marbles in one group. And 4 marbles in one group. I count in 4. That means I will using the multiples of 4. So I start with the multiple of 4, 4, 1, 4, 4, 2, 8, 4, 3, 12, and so on until the range in picture 50 to 60. So I start with 52, 56, and 60. So this is the range in 50 to 60 for the multiple of 4. The clue is 3 marbles will left. That means I group 4 in one group, 4 marbles in one group, 4 marbles in one group. Until I group in the range of 50 to 60, then it will be left 3 marbles at the end. The balance will left 3. So now I just assume if I count until 52 marbles, okay, like say she count until 52 marbles, she put into group, then she found that still have 3 marbles well left. That means now she have 53, 54, 55. So the possible numbers is 55. Or she count until 56. She have found that still left 3 marbles, so is 59. Okay, so this is the possible number of marbles. Possible number of marbles. That Hamidah have. In case, this is case 1. In case 2, if she counts in 3, that means 3 marbles, 1 group. 3 marbles, 1 group. Okay, so I find the multiples of 3. So, multiples of 3 in between 50 to 60 is start with 50. 1, 54, 57, and 60. Okay, so let's say she count until 51. She will found that still have 2 marbles cannot in one group. That means it's 52, 53. So possible number is 53. Or when she count until 54 marbles, she still left 2 marbles, so it's 56. Or 57 left 2 marbles, 59. Is it possible for 60? No, because 60 left 2 marbles will be 62, but the range in between 50 to 60. So we consider case 1 and case 2. What is the same numbers? What is the same possible numbers? Possible number of marbles. Okay, so the same possible number is 59. So we can conclude that the actual number is